Yeah, that was very nervy. Oh man. What happened was it split in half in this section. That's it, YouTube, right there behind us. I ain't got much time on here. I think I got 20 minutes here, so gotta make this short, but we'll bring you guys along. We're gonna climb up there. We're gonna bring that top out of that. It sheared off in a storm some time ago. I got a canopy anchor set up in there with an alpine butterfly, so it's retrievable. We decided not to go with the basal tie. Gets a little sketchy that way, dropping stuff, so. See you guys at the top. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Yeah. That was very nervy. Oh man. What happened was it split in half and this section was hanging by a thread and it spooked me because I seen this come towards me. Oh man. YouTube, you know a better way to do something like this, let me know. I thought about taking it in smaller pieces down towards the bottom, but I didn't want it to shear off and come down on top of me, you know, so. me know in the comments you guys got anything better for something like that. Take my ropes and get them out of there and go this way with them if you don't mind. Because this dead snag, I'm kind of worried about it catching them. Thanks. Yes, sir. Did that just go on its own? Oh man. Okay, that makes me feel better. YouTube, they want to leave this here. These people are about 90 years old and I think they're going to leave it for the next people to deal with. That's what they wanted. So